those thorn bushes.
Thank you.
I thought I heard someone around here.
Stick to the roads. Hey there, traveler. Don't mind us. Just giving the Brahmin a break.
I'm getting so sick and tired of those thorns.
Hey there, traveler.
If the scorched or the ferals don't get you, the rats will. This place has a lot.
Oh, don't mind us. Just giving the Brahmin a break.
Just about time to eat. Vault suits like yours sure are popular lately.
I'd stick to the roads if I...
I'm getting so sick and tired of those thorn bushes. Making a living out here. Oh, need some new clothes. Yet the Blood Eagles are a dangerous offshoot of the Raiders. They don't get along with the Crater Group.
Keep the line moving.
If those Raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it. This place has a lot of potential. Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
This is a better workout than trucking ever was.
If the scorched or the ferals don't get you, the rats will.
suit back to Big Man.
We really need to clean up around here. Hey, stop messing around.
Thank you. out of nose.
Building this place up is hard work.
outnumbered in combat, buff out, or psycho.
Psycho was sanctioned for official use. It's taken a time or two, but you'll lose the ability to maintain proper order and composure.
You don't think the edge psycho gives you worth, huh?
You want to devolve into a rabid dog? Consider yourself. You find new company then, too.
Yeah? What's the password? Then kindly piss off. What? Oh, yeah? What's the password? Come on in.
Go on through.
Thank you. avoid the river. Unless you like swimming in mutant guts.
The hell are you looking at? Looking for trouble? You're about to find it.
Heard from Batter.
Suspect he finally managed to get himself killed. Batter was a long shot anyway. I always figured it'd take someone covering with a full box of crayons to find his prize.
You the one with the password?
I presume someone gave it to you because they thought you could be useful.
Name's Roper.
Now, explain to me why the hell you're taking up my air.
Is that so? And why exactly would I do that?
Sure.